Vanek was looking for it. Leafs will come back. Soshnikov motoring down. Scores! Bullseye for Soshnikov. And it's 4-0.
Earlier in the game, I mentioned how Toronto doesn't mess around when they transition. They get back to the puck quick, or if Anderson gets it, he's played it a few times, and he might get a helper on this one up the wall, and he's going to. And Soshnikov comes down the outside, and again, this is one Mrazek has got to have. Up until the third period, he's played a pretty respectable game, and as the transition of the Maple Leafs and all the Red Wings are pouring off the bench trying to get into the play, this is a shot that comes from outside the dots. Outside the dot against the wall, and this is going to come right through him. Just cannot happen.